All right, y'all, here we have some gizzard shad strips right here. You can see right here, here's the gizzard shad. Now, what we do is fillet them first, and then we cut them into strips. And this side is the bone side, and all we do is just straight through like that. Always remove the scales, even loose ones that's hanging on the side. That way, you don't have no foul hooks, and the scales cover up the barb. So look, that's all we do. Cast this out, and we wait and see what we can get into.